Hello guys, we have all used MX Player for watching offline videos because it has many features than any other applications. But today I'm going to show one best alternate application for MX Player. This application has many features which are not in MX Player. I will explain every features one by one. So let's get started. If you don't know what are the features of MX Player, then I already posted a video for it. I have given the link of that video in the description. You can check it out. To download this application, go to Play Store and type Play It in the search box. You can see the app recommendation. Just open and click on Install to download this application. After the application is installed, just open. It asks for the permission to access files on your device. Just click on Allow. Then it will show the welcome screen. Just click on next. And this is the interface for this application. Here you can see all the videos available on your device. And you can see WhatsApp videos, status and everything. On the top you can see the folder option. Here you can easily able to access video directly from the folder. At the bottom, you can see the music option. It shows all the available audio file in the device. You can listen songs from here. When you swipe right, you can see the YouTube videos. This exactly look like old version of a YouTube app. Here, you can also sign in with your Gmail account. When you click the video, it asks for two options, whether to watch it in a pop-up mode or in a full screen mode. If you click the full screen mode, and this is how it looks. Like MX Player, this app also have a touch lock option. You can also rewind video by swiping left and right and volume by up and down. When you rewind the offline video, it shows it in a small screen, which is helpful to play video where you want. But this feature is not available in MX Player. When you click this icon, you can able to hear music without playing video. And it also provides an amazing feature where you can able to convert audio from video. So you don't need any video to audio converter app. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it. If you need anything, please comment below.